Hey everyone, in this example, I want to show you a very quick way in which we can take data from an SQL database and use it within a WayScript layer. Let's jump right in. So getting started, I'm inside of a blank layer that has a Python script inside of it that we'll be using to pull this data. Within this Python script, we have some code, and that code looks like this. This code is linked down below, so feel free to copy it yourself and use it. But what we're saying is import this Python library that we'll use to connect to an SQL DB. From there, we have a few credentials that we'll use to connect to the DB. This is connecting to a publicly hosted MySQL DB. We have a few credentials here. I'm putting them in plain text, but I would encourage you, if you were actually implementing this, to include these into a .secrets file within WayScript. There's a video link down below on how to do that. I'm just putting them in plain text here to show you how these values match up. So these are my values. I'm pulling them from this database here. And as you see, if you need to pause the video, each of these has a corresponding section here in this statement. Now to pull data from that DB, we'll have our statement to run against the DB. This is an SQL statement. Here you see that we're selecting all results from our earnings table. Then after that, we execute that statement and we're printing the results. So pretty straightforward, pretty simple. If we want to actually execute this, we will need to be sure to incorporate a requirements.txt. The dependency for this is this MySQL connector-python. We will save this file. To execute this through a terminal, we will say pip install. We will read in our requirements. We will execute the statement, and that will give us all the dependencies that we need. Finally, we can save our Python script. We will save this and execute it with a Python from sql.py statement. I do not actually have any information in this database, so this should give us back an error, but that should show you how you can access your SQL DB, pull information from it, and then use it within WayScript. As always, if you have any questions about anything in this video, please let us know and we'll be happy to help. Until next time.